Hey, Tim.
What's up, Belliot?
Why do you think Chimera Tech built such a huge research lab on such a tiny island? Sometimes I don't understand what bigwigs are thinking.
I'm just a crew member of the supply ship. Heck, I don't even get permission to enter the residential district on the island. What the hell would I know about that? It's not mine. I rented it from the Chimera Tech Group. Captain Dogs has a very good connections with them. He talked to them, I got the ship, with one condition. We have to decorate the boat before I return it to them.
We? Decorate the boat?
The Chimera Tech Group wants to have a Christmas party on this ship. I thought I told you.
I never heard about that.
It's not that hard. We can finish by tomorrow morning.
Come on, I don't want to work. This is my first vacation I got in 2 years. Part of the decoration? You're already preparing for the party? What is that?
A Nephrim. It's a character from the Bottled Angel series. An angel of good luck. It's a limited edition. You hang this on at the ship's bow for protection. Pretty neat, huh?
Start up the engine. Got him. Mayday, mayday, mayday. Police barrage, emergency rescue, C-730, over. Mayday, mayday, this is Elliot Barrage, Specialty Rescue, C-730, over. Come in, over. This is... Tim! This is Elliot Ballad, Easter Troop C-730, over.
This is Janine King, KISS Dinosaur Island Security Office. Currently, the island is under an emergency situation. Do you read? Dispatch D-7 equipped rescue. The location is...
Damn it! I got cut off!
I repeat, I need an Easter unit now! Elliot Ballad, do you hear me?
Barely. This is Elliot Ballad.
We request D-7 equipped rescue unit now! The location is...
Wait, hold on! I'm on vacation. I'm totally unarmed. So...
So?
I need help too.
Oh, wait. Tell me your location, Elliot.
All I can tell you is that I'm by a pier.
Okay, Elliot. First, find an ID card. I'm sure there are a number of corpses around. You should be able to find one of them with an ID card. Oh!
What happened?